ever been in an accident that wasn't your fault?
Hmm?
Yes, I'm listening. Well, here at Fender...